In this example, we are given that two trains move toward each other with the same speed. If the pitch of the tone of whistle of one heard by other changes by 9/8 times, we are required to find the speed of each train, and we can take the speed of sound to be 340 meters per second. Here, if we just draw the situation, we are having, say, two trains. Say this is train 1 and this is train 2. And these two are approaching each other with the same speed V. And say these are producing sound of frequency N0. And this situation, as both of these are approaching each other, apparent frequency heard by T1 will be, here we can write this apparent frequency will be N0. As the two are approaching, we can write C plus V by C minus V. This is due to observer, this is due to source motion. And we are given that apparent frequency is 9/8 times N0. If we substitute the value of apparent frequency, which is N0 C plus V by C minus V, and this N0 gets cancelled out, and on solving we get 9C minus 9V is equals to 8C plus 8V. Now in this situation, if we simplify this expression, this will give us 17V is equals to C. So V will be C by 17, which can be written as 340 by 17, which is 20 meters per second. That will be the answer to this problem.